Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, you're back at again, and this time around I decided to go ahead and play some pinball. Decided to forego Guild Wars 2. Figured I'd just go ahead and play that later on tonight or something, so. For the FX3 matchup league, there's a certain way I wanted to say this. I pre-played a couple of the tables that have copyrighted music on them. So, I think I played Han Solo twice, lost both times, played E.T. once, and ended up beating the high score on it. So, and then when we get in there, I'll play the other two ones that don't have copyrighted music. So, hey, Grolin. And then this time around, yes, I do eat and drink when streaming. So this time around, it's gonna be some black beans with teriyaki sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Kill a couple windows here.
Smith. Stan Smith.
Well, you're getting a top secret assignment.
There's a certain way I gotta do this. This might take several tries.
Smith. Stan Smith. Smith. Alright, you have visual? Alright, stay three car lengths behind her and check in with her every half hour.
So that's pretty
Yeah, that's, getting that skill shot is pretty much mandatory.
Francine, you be very careful out there today.
Stan, it's now or never!
Went to the ATM, busted out my $40 quick cash, I got my comb, I'm ready to party!
Oh.
Gonna do man stuff tonight! Gonna do man stuff tonight!
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Gonna do man stuff tonight!
Fuck!
Gonna do man stuff tonight! Sorry, boys. I've got better places to be.
Acting like a genius!
Too late.
Go, Team Smith.
We are over. I'm with Jeff now.
Sir, she is my daughter.
Ah, clock's ticking.
You're in charge there, where they don't serve grenadine. But out here, I'm the law. You're in McFreely Town. Royville. Rogersburg. Excuse me. Anyway, this is my town. Look at my goodness.
Offensive scoring enabled.
Smith. You are a complicated man, Smith.
Yeah. No, just decided to play this instead. Later on tonight, I might play it, but just in that game there. But lately, I've been spending a good chunk of my time just doing logistical stuff, equipping, outfitting characters, and all that. Not really stream worthy. And then these two tables here, I went ahead and played them, pre-played them before I started my stream. So. I really don't know. Yeah. Sideshow Sam.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time!
You have earned the Sideshow Marble.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marble.
Down, Simba!
I can juggle one ball, no problem. Okay.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
You make me weep. Not really.
Double flipper, bitch. Barely accounted. Pussy flip.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Wow, to summon the Ringmaster. Your attention to the acrobats.
Juggler multi-ball. Oh, there goes one.
30 seconds.
Got it. Yeah, no shit.
Holy shit.
I can't recall the last time I ever did this good, even on an untimed table, or even on an untimed mode. Too bad that don't happen often. Yeah, I'm almost in the green too. So, right, so off to the tourneys. This one.
Choose your Avenger.
Here with a mission, sir?
Holy shit, can I not shoot?
See those flashing holes? Hit them now!
Here, let's... let's restart that shit. So you have unlimited attempts on this.
There was an idea. Choose your Avenger.
Here with a mission, sir? See those flashing holes? Hit them now! Great job, Avengers!
Do not test my resolve.
Yeah, bye-bye combo. To fear. Yeah, got nothing to fear, dude. Oh, wow, time down, good. Pussy flip that one. Yeah, tight. Pussy flip.
I would test.
Choose your Avenger.
The strongest one there is! Smash!
How is it you keep calling for that?
Jackpot
increased. Oh, attack the duplicates.
I don't even... Oh, no. Look. Trying to get the ball on the right flipper. There we go.
Kick back activated.
Shield HQ to change Avengers.
Of course not.
Me to save you again?
I'm terminating this mission, Natasha. Loki's influence is too strong.
Yeah.
Even for you.
Damn, my shooting is too poor.
Ball save is activated.
My resolve. I would
jackpot
test
increased.
Metal.
Gentlemen, you're up. Choose your Avenger.
I'll get the strongest one there is!
Skill shot increased.
I can feel your hatred, Bruce.
Smash!
See those flashing holes? Hit them now!
I'm beyond all of you now.
This doesn't look good.
What? Get to work on repairing the ship, Iron Man. I'll deal with Loki.
Nope, shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. Well, 45 mil. I can't remember what the top score was. Apparently that was it. Which one this time? Aside from the Star Wars, Jurassic Park, and The Walking Dead, I'm really open to anything else. Although, defense, maybe? What? Oh, got it. Pussy flip. Oh, damn. I think I get a score on that one. I don't know what else I'm supposed to be aiming for. Okay, I guess it wasn't a kickback over here. Damn it!
Watch out!
I think I picked a bad mode.
Thank you.
Big old fat shot right in the middle. Trying to aim for that center ramp. Really have the aim of a stormtrooper right now. That's fine.
If you can hear this message, you're
what's
in
he flip? Yeah, I don't think I did very good. It'll get beat. Yes, indeedy.
Trust no one, especially vampires. I feel my strength returning. My friends, you will always be with me.
Oh, too late.
Good work!
Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal. I feel my strength returning.
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
So, this thing is supposed to guide me to their lairs?
Shall have the honor of attacking me.
Out of my way! He's mine!
No way. This scumbag is all mine.
Fine. I could use a hand. Let's take down Frost together.
Sweet. A job well done.
Gotcha. Who's there? A little information for starters.
Just trying to hit that left ramp. There we go.
I feel my strength returning. Watch your step. One more stash of treasure out of their reach.
Ah! No, didn't get it. Yeah, that sucked. There's kind of a way to survive a while on this, but it's a bitch and a half to get to. All the stars had to be aligned in order to get it. Which, I guess since I'm here, that's pretty much it. That ain't it. But really, what you're trying to shoot for? Is the backup stand-up targets on the right? You're trying to upgrade the mini loop on the far right?
Take it away.
Your goal, I think, is to get to here. It'll upgrade the bumpers. And since this is a timed mode. If you can get that the mini loop on the right upgrade to where it'll give you like, I think it's 10 times bumper value until the end of the ball, then you'll basically have it for the rest of the game. Didn't count, or didn't register. I'm supposed to be playing some new music. But again, that's where you don't want to go. Because the clock isn't the clock keeps counting down during the cutscene. Music. Okay, we got it back.
Now appearing the supersonic robotic comic.
Laugh attack, aim for the bumpers.
Hey dude, let's partay.
Alright, for multi-ball. Keep shooting here and here. Eventually you'll upgrade the ramp to the max. When you do that, get both balls up this ramp, and then you'll have a Big Bang multi-ball. That's the wizard mode on this table. Okay, that's one. Nope. Grab my score, there we go. So, we now have double score, and I totally forgot to mention that. When you lose a multi-ball in this game, you'll get a double score for the rest of the ball, but again, because this is a timed mode, you're basically gonna have it as long as you can keep the game going. Get a pass from the captain. Make the ramp shot. Gotta make the ramp shot. So. There we go, the new music registered. Trying to hit the left ramp. Here. And then the second one, no, not like that. Clock's ticking. Need to hit the ramp. Oh, fun while it lasted. But anyway, that's the general idea. Like I was trying to say, the bank of stand-up targets on the right, you have to keep hitting them until you start upgrading that that little mini loop on the far right. Eventually you'll have an upgrade available on there where the bumper score 10 times value for the rest of the ball. That's what you're trying to shoot for. Then you'll have the double scoring after you lose a multi-ball. Then you'll have the bumpers 10x score, and then you'll be able to play almost infinitely on that table. But like I said, there's a lot of hoops you have to jump through to get there. That's why they all got such a huge score on the survival here. One of my all-time favorite tables right here.
Earth's mightiest heroes shot me into space. I want to hear them scream.
Earth's building some.
An arena?
I am the Green Scar.
Use the ancient stone ship to get back to Earth.
Oh, bye-bye combo. And you want to
surviving gladiators of Sakaar banded together,
flashing
to
green main
the warbound
towards the back right part of the table. You want to avoid that shot. You don't want to start a mod on this thing.
I am the world breaker.
That you don't want to hit that.
Sweet Air Petunia. He means to force our heroes against one another in the arena.
Was the only chance in hell you have is the Doctor Strange mode.
Right kickback activated.
They killed my wife. My unborn child with her.
I am stronger than ever!
Hit it too many times. One more. Mode starts.
Watch out.
So again, the only chance I got is Doctor Strange.
I've tried to reason with you, Bruce.
Two orange flashing shots. I have to hit those.
You call upon divine
That's one.
Powers to defeat me.
Now the right ramp. Because in this table here, when you start a mode, all other shots are turned off. Like, no combos, no nothing. So, it's about as bad as Zachariah.
Watch out.
Zachariah has that same shit, too.
Right kickback activated.
Nope, pussy flip. And another pussy clip.
Kick back. Welcome to the Great Arena.
Yeah, so.
Earth's mightiest heroes shot me into space. I wanna hear them scream. Surviving gladiators of Sakaar banded together to form the Warbound. I landed on planet Sakaar, where I was captured.
Punisher War Journal entry 0129. Alien hivelings aim to wipe out innocents. Pretty sure Banner wants none of this.
Folks, build us up!
An arena?
That's kickback activated.
Stuck your neck out for me from day one. Save me from a gamma bomb.
Nope.
Anger turns you into the Hulk, Bruce. Damn, but you're always a hero. In any form.
Stop it, goddamn.
Increased scoring.
I'm really in the mood to smash.
Watch out!
Okay. Hulk is the strongest.
Technically, this is a mode, but it's not that bad of one. Basically, keep making shots.
Nice shot.
I believe you increase the jackpot.
Well done.
You collect the jackpot by hitting in the bumpers back there. Back there. Got right by, went right by me.
Nice shot.
Surviving gladiators of Sakaar banded together to form the Warbound.
Over 20 million.
They killed my wife, my unborn child with her.
Neck out for me from day one. Save me from a gamma bomb.
None of you can stop me.
Anger turns you into the Hulk, Bruce. But you're always a hero in any form.
Increased scoring.
Uh-oh. Bye-bye combo.
I'm really in the mood to smash.
Same thing. It's the only mode I got a chance with.
With you, Bruce.
Behold the power of sword. Strange smash. You call upon demonic powers to defeat me.
Watch out!
Almost double flipper bitched it. Okay, now it's alright. Thing here. Keep making the orange flashing shots. That'll raise the jackpot.
Well done.
Get in the bumpers to collect that jackpot. Ball in the bumpers.
Incredible! Well done! Awesome! Nice shot! Fantastic!
Huh. Hurricane, this table here is pretty much all about the, all about the right ramp. And I guess the skill shot too. Luckily, the clock stops when this shit happens. I can get up that ramp one more time quickly. Jackpot will be lit. Thought I was gonna hit the right flipper, but apparently not.
Come on, ugly.
Million lit on the center ramp. Jackpot's lit, gotta get it straight up the middle. Nope. And you only have so much time, so. And I'm sure the clock's ticking right now. I've gotta get the. Damn it, too late on the boost. Not if I can keep hitting the ramp, it'll start lighting more palace lighters. And again, spell palace and it'll light the jackpot. So it's like I said, this table is all about the right ramp. Jackpot lit.
Oh.
deal. See the clown perform his amazing trick.
Clown time on the right ramp, but it's actually a waste of a mode on a... Excuse me. It's actually a waste of a mode since all the points you're going to get is going to be at the end of the ball, but... So much for that.
It's end time.
Tesla, but it's typically a super low scoring game. I don't know what the hell they did on. Yeah, you know how low scoring this is? To this day, I still don't have any of the wizard powers unlocked. Pussy flip. That's a shot eater right there. You don't get anything in there. But yet, no matter how hard I try to avoid it, I always seem to hit that shot like that. Like I said, that's why I call it a shot eater. It eats my shots. Still goes out anyway. Once again. Nope. And believe it or not, taking out all these drop targets, and yet there's another another mini game up there you have to do. You have to do all that just to start a mode. And if you can see the multi-ball, that's what I was trying to say. If you can make all four of those flashing yellow shots, but you have to do them quick, it'll start multi-ball. While it lasted. Best I've done in a while. I don't think I came close, though. Tuh. I'm about average. So, I'll go ahead and call it good on that. And then let me go ahead and do a rando or two. And then, it's gotta be a challenge mode, yeah. It's something I gotta be able to do quick. Welcome to Adventure Land.
Welcome to Adventure
Land. Yeah, one ball mode. Oh, maybe next time. Land them. Those are my main shots right there. The center ramp and the right ramp.
The sky eye is ready to fly. The coasters are extended.
Extensions are closed.
yeah. I forgot to mention for this mode here, the balloon mode. We gotta hit the center ramp, like that, and the right ramp. Not the loop. So still got the center one. Whoops. Trying to hit that center ramp. Where'd you go? There you are. My own fault on that one.
There will be more soon.
No idea what that was.
The coasters are extended.
Whoops.
Extensions are closed.
Well, fun while it lasted. I think it's probably the best I've done on a one ball mode.
See you next time.
Yeah, whatever.
You have leveled up and upgraded this table.
Oh, yeah. Beat it. Talk to me.
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
I have no idea.
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
Oh, what house should be coming up soon?
In the rug, sir.
In the rug, sir.
The rug.
Do not use the nerve gas.
Wait, you think it's safe?
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
Lana.
Pussy flip.
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
To me.
What are you doing?
Ant strength relative to the size of a human?
Yep.
Let me know if you need a gallon of irradiated ants.
Nope.
Oh yeah, I've definitely done better on that table. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on FX3, and then what did you have, Kataro? Oh, hell no, hell no. Fucking noisy ass shit.
Others are still inside. Save them.
Anyway, help. I'll be back.
Help them.
And Sophie?
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I was so
Thank you.
lemon pepper sauce. And I gotta turn the AC on. I'm starting to warm in here.
No! Thank you!
I think I remember me playing this back in the 90s. I only played it once or twice, though. I don't care for it much. That's fine. Jetstar might have been copyrighted, so... And I know there was a little trick. I'll have to pause real quick. But in real life... Okay, never mind. But in real life, if you want to reload your gun, you have to shoot away from the screen. But there was a little trick that you can do. When you're out of bullets, you're supposed to put your finger in front of the sensor, pull the trigger, and the game will think that you don't have the gun pointed at the screen. Pull the trigger, put your finger over the sensor, pull the trigger. It automatically reloads, and they just keep shooting. But, since the video is about to end anyway, let's just call it good there. Make sure it's working. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and fire up the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. Might sound a bit nasty. Or gives nothing at all. To this day, I have never gotten a skill shot, or I've never gotten the
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
The 100K one. Yeah, then you have to hit the shooting gallery. Nope. So yeah, that's pretty much the big goal. Like, I don't even bother with the skill shot. If you can get the, rollovers, it'll be, double score for, like, some odd seconds. During that time, that's when you want to start hitting the right ramp. This is when you want to start aiming for the right ramp, when you have double score. Or, up there again. There's 100K. Game's lagging. I might need to explain that a little bit. I've said it before, but my computer has this really weird issue with it now. Like, it doesn't crash, but it doesn't work either. Like, I mean, it'll show on my taskbar that DX11 is up and running. It'll even show it on my OBS. Like, it's right there, plain as day. Like, it's working, but yet it doesn't show up on my computer, or it doesn't show up on my desktop, or whatever. It's like invisible or something. So yeah, it's kind of in this graphical limbo, I guess you want to call it that. Thank you. is your money, it takes your chances. Jackpot's lit. And double score ran out. But as it's lit, I'll go for it anyway. Never mind. So now, in order to relight it, I have to hit those stand-up targets on the far right.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
I didn't even know that game has a center post. So again, jackpot's lit. Nope, didn't get it. Third ball.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time.
I'm as old as time, sweetie.
So, that one.
Hurry along, the uppercut's missing. Let's try that.
No time to waste. Come along.
Spoilers.
Well, yeah, that's what you want to aim. That's what you want to aim for. That upper ramp.
Hands up! Let's go, all right?
God. I'll get it right eventually. No, I don't want to waste a ball save on that.
No time to waste.
And, looks like the controller decided to double tap on me.
No more.
This, alright, three-way combo.
We have to catch
you. Do that enough times, you'll get an extra ball.
Thank you.
I'm a time lord.
And it looks I ain't got it now. So, normally...
I call myself the Doctor.
No time to waste.
I don't...
Do you have a plan?
Okay, I really don't want to do this, but I do need it at the start of this table. At the start of the table, just like the original Doctor Who, except in the original one, you got to pick your doctor. In this one here, you picked your villain. You got to go with Baxter Narada. He's going to give an increased playfield multiplier, and on top of that, normally, if you have him, every time you get this ramp, the ball will drop back down here to the upper left flipper, so you can keep doing it again and again. The goal being is to get the playfield multiplier to 4x. But if you don't have him, every time you make that shot, it's just gonna go down here into the left in lane. So, it's pretty much a must have.
Let's go, all right? Come along.
For my next trick?
Okay, maybe not. I must have been missing something. All right, I'm skipping this. Yeah, fuck that. Got over 100 tables, and I keep getting the same one. All-time favorite table right here. But I have been getting this fairly often, so I won't really explain this table until after I start getting some distance on it. But if it's just going to be a quick three and out, then it's not even worth talking about. All-time favorite table, and it's gonna kind of put the light of whatever, in case anyone says, "Oh yeah, you only like the easy tables, Joe." This table's a bitch. I used to have to set this to 4-player just to stand a chance. But like I said, I've been getting this table fairly often, so I'll just leave it on 1-player. Not that quick. Okay, so what I just did there, the big goal on this table, you see the center here? The idea is to fill up the energy level to 10. When you do that, block is lit. Taking down a bank of drop targets increases that level by 1. But if you can take down both banks of drop targets, it'll increase that multiplier to 2, you know, and then rinse and repeat it again, and it'll become 3. Meaning for every bank you take down, then it's 2 energy, then 3 energy. So, and then there's that. And then if I explain anything else, just know that all the stuff that I'm going to be talking about has to be done on 1 ball. So once again, it's not that I only like the Unga Bunga easy tables. Like I said, this this table's hard. So, there's actually, now that I think about it, there actually is an easy mode. There's an easy mode to this table. Just hit the lit in lane, and then it's gonna light one of the spinners. And you can get some pretty big points just by hitting the spinners alone. But like I said, I like this table too much to go that route. So. Oh, and also, if you can see it, the orange light on the far left, it's gonna rotate left and right. You hit that, you'll also get one energy. I guess it's in here. There's a target back here, behind the bumpers. If you can hit that, you'll get two energy. Right now, I have 2x. There we go, got them all. All right, so now I have 3x, but doesn't matter because and you got to start all over now. I gotta fix something else too. Sounded kind of quiet. Now, let me check OBS while I'm at it. Okay. Yeah, that's about right. That's fine. And then your end of ball bonus is whatever you got filled up here. Since I didn't have any filled up, I ain't gonna get no score. But also for basically every time you achieve multi-ball, you're gonna get 100,000 points at the end of the ball. Again, nothing to write home about. Most of the scoring you're going to get on here is front-loaded. So, if you tilt the table, it's not a big issue. And I also forgot to mention, it's super, super sensitive. Well, it's third ball anyway, so. But like I said, I have been getting that table fairly often whenever I do these sessions, so I'm getting a little burn on it. And then, I'm just gonna go ahead and shut the AC off. Skill shot at the back of the table. Almost. Hit the blue mushroom, it brings the flippers in. Hit one of the yellow ones and it pulls them back out. You don't want that. The only time you might want that is if you manage to lock a ball, which I'm about to explain here. Just, it's, for the most part, back in the 70s, I don't think you had any kind of incentive bonus for multi-ball until, I want to say, the Black Knight table in the early 80s. That was when you got double scoring for two-ball multi-ball and triple scoring for three-ball multi-ball. Here, it's only good for bragging rights. Maybe the Fathom table, too. But basically, there's no special bonus for getting multi-ball. But anyway, that is a big goal, though. Lock a ball here. And then if and when you can do that, smack the cap to ball here, it'll release them both. Or smack a yellow mushroom, and this, if you hit the left one, this ball will pop out. You hit the right one, this one here will pop out. So. But otherwise, there really isn't that much to do on this table. That's why the skill shot here is pretty important, because it upgrades the bumpers. If you can do that, then that's where you want the ball. Almost. Almost. And this is one of the few five ball tables on here. Most other tables are all three ball, three and out. As you can tell by the spinning plate, yeah, if you hit this black one, it'll turn the kicker on. You hit these two here, it turns it off. So, it's definitely not something you can rely on. There we go, skill shot. That upgrades the bumpers. Almost. Or maybe not. I guess it out-releases both of them. One. Way too much.
Smash!
Oh, all the way up there.
center field. Whoa. Right there. That guy's on fire.
And bases are loaded. That's a bug. And this mode here, you actually do want to hit that glove back there. So much for that. Yeah, this is pretty much the bread and butter of this table. Just keep hitting that center shot. Ball three.
And then I was on the case. And then I was on the case.
Ride the train. Hop on the train.
Ride the train.
What it was.
Darn.
Darn.
on the train. Ride the train. Hop on the train. Get the extra ball. Impressed.
Jackpot.
I looked up and saw
Lady Jackpot with all her beauty.
Trixie is always nosing around in my personal affairs.
And usually the person they mention is the suspect. If not, then I think the person you last talked to is the murderer. Apparently you come back here on that. Got it. Oh!
The suspect. Most impressive.
The suspect is a girl, but yet. Oh! Trying to catch one of these balls.
And then I was on the case. Ride the train. Say, where'd this come from? On the train. Better hang on to that. Ride the train. Meet me in the basement? Interesting. On the train.
So that should automatically give me the suspect right there.
Get in the cab.
That's a first.
Some gotta come quick.
And then I was on the case. Follow that cab. Hey, taxi. Get in the cab. Come on, baby, come on.
I say, Nick, what are you doing in the sewer?
I like the sewer. Tell me more about Victoria.
I have worked for Miss Victoria for over 16 years now.
Take a cab. Tell me more about Trixie.
Bruno had a strange obsession with Trixie.
I'm still gonna say Victoria. Yep. Got it.
Hey, taxi.
You know, I was making that whole shot back there all day. All of a sudden. So, not reverts back. Is that ball three?
Somebody come quick!
Oh, wow, Dash had a girl going too.
And then, I was on the case.